Hey guys, this is Biscuit Noir, and this is FutureShop number one. Yeah, it's not too far from my place, this one, maybe 15 minutes away. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys in a sec when I'm inside. Alright guys, bye.
Hey guys, it's me again, and as you can see, this is another FutureShop full of goodies. Got the hangover with William. Batman, the Joker, we have all the possible Harry Potters. Even the 7.2, and it's been a very long time since I saw it in stores. We got more Harry Potters down here. And let me show you some other cool stuff. We got some more Bambis in here. Some Toy Stories. Plenty of Disney. I've seen some more like Pirates of the Caribbean and Cars 2. Plenty of copies. Yeah, so this one is full of goodness. And I have seen some more steals. A Clash of the Titans in here. And Eastern Promises. Full Metal Jacket. Gangs of New York. Some Drive, but no more Drive with Slip, unfortunately. And I'm going on the other side and I'll show you the good stuff. Alright, see you in a second. And I'm back with more good stuff, and as you can see, lots of goodies in here, plenty of copies of The Town, and I'm going to pick up 6 of them. Oh yes, 6 copies of The Town, and I've seen some other cool stuff, like check this out guys, one of the Resident Evils, they're here. And also I have found some other cool stuff, like, yeah, this is the real release, not the FutureShop one. More Harry Potters. Immortals. And I'm going to pick up an extra copy for a good buddy of mine in Brazil. Hey, what's up, bud? This is your copy of the Immortals. And I have checked, and I have found more copies of the Incredibles. And some other cool stuff. And that's basically it for FutureShop number one. And now I'm going to FutureShop number two, and I'll continue the video from there. Alright guys, see you inside. Hey guys, Biscuit Noir, and this is FutureShop number two. Yeah, this one is a big thingy. But anyways, I guess I'll talk to you guys very soon when I'm inside. Alright guys, bye. Hey guys, this is FutureShop number 2, and I have found some goodies, and this is the reason why I came here. Oh yes, Prince of Persia, and there are several copies. I'm gonna try and pick up the perfect one, which is not going to be easy. Okay, this one is not bad. It's not dented. Shrink wrap is good. No dents, so yay! This is the one that I'm going to pick up, and check this out guys. I found some copies of Book of Eli as well. Some things of Cars, Toy Story, Toy Story 2, Green Lantern, Clash of the Titans, some cool stuff. And there's more stuff on the other side, which I'm going to show you in a second. Alright guys, see ya. This is the Steelbook section of FutureShop number 2. Steelbook. The metal rancunier, basically metal makes everything better.
Sure.
So yeah, some cool titles, not a lot of old ones. You know, Alliance Runners and Mariners, and a couple of exclusives to Immortals. Lots of Harry Potters, as you can see. Some Resident Evils as well. And yeah, but the good stuff was on the other side. So that's it for it. I'm also picking up a copy of Drive slipcover, and Ashley, as promised, this is your Prince of Persia. So I guess I'll talk to you guys very soon. I'm going back home. Okay, guys, bye. And I'm back home, and this is today's haul. So no background music. I'm gonna show you what I got. This I got from FutureShop number 2. This is the last copy in all the Montreal area. It's impossible to find right now. And it has been sold out online for quite some time. I think it was sold out before release date. Next, this is the Prince of Persia Iron Pack. And this is going to my good friend Ashley. Hey Ashley.
And this was it for FutureShop number 2. And FutureShop number 1, we got ourselves a copy of the Immortals, which is going to Brazil. So 2 copies of the town here, and 3 more. And a 6th. And they are going to UK, to a good friend of mine, Jen. Hey, what's up, bud? And that's it for today's haul at FutureShop. As you can see, I have received the boxes because I'm gonna have to ship a lot of stuff. Australia, yeah, the US, France, Brazil, UK, yeah, and even Canada. Yep, and this is what I'm going to have to send. These are the copies of Hop for the group buy. I have 7 of them in here, and I'm expecting 5 more very soon. So I'm gonna start by shipping these, and I'll ship the other ones when I get them. And this is the group buy for Sanseiya, 9 copies in here. I'm expecting 2 more copies, so this is taken care of as well. I'm gonna miss a copy or 2, but I put you guys on the reserve list, and as soon as I get them, I will let you know. And these 2 in here, Real Steel, Chinese, and Body of Flies Fnac exclusive with booklet, are going to a good buddy of mine in Australia. And then we have the 2 copies of the Muppets. And this is basically what I got the past 3 days. I was expecting, I was going to send these earlier, well, this one at least, to my good buddy Rene. But the thing is, as you can see, I have ordered some boxes because I was missing them, but I can't find bubble wrap anywhere. And yeah, this is an issue. I'm not even sure I have enough bubble wrap for all of these. So I'm gonna try and look in my boxes and check if I can find them. Otherwise, please guys, bear with me. I'm gonna try and go to another shop tomorrow to pick up some bubble wrap. All right guys, so that's it for today. I'll talk to you very soon. All right guys, bye for now.